Intraretinal thickening, as detected by OCT imaging, can be seen in many different diseases. But choroidal vascular pathology will present differently than retinal vascular pathology. Recognizing the accompanying features and the way they are grouped will help you determine a diagnosis. For example, in the top image you note intraretinal fluid in combination with multiple pigment epithelial detachments and subretinal hyperreflective material. Thus, this is most likely an OCT image from a patient with choroidal neovascularization. Meanwhile, in the bottom image, you can note intraretinal fluid with speckling or reduced intraretinal pixel reflectivity in combination with a small amount of subretinal fluid. Notably, there is an absence of retinal pigment epithelial abnormalities. This image is thus most consistent with an OCT from a patient with diabetic macular edema. As you practice, remember to look for features that are grouped together to aid with diagnostic discrimination. Got it? Good. Now practice distinguishing choroidal neovascularization from diabetic macular edema with our training program at iCarePD.com.